He came, and he was love. And if you ever meet him, you have to fall in love with him. There's no way to not come in Christ, come in contact with the Christ of Calvary, and not fall in love. This song says, I've fallen head over heels in love with Jesus.
I've fallen head over heels in love with Jesus. I've fallen head over heels in love with him. For he has turned my life around. Once I was lost, but now I'm found. I've fallen head over heels in love with him. I thought I knew what love was all about, for I had known the love of friends and family. But when I met the one who saved me, I found out that this love was love I never thought could be. I've fallen head over heels in love with Jesus. I've fallen head over heels in love with him. For he has turned my life around. Once I was lost, but now I'm found. I've fallen head over heels in love with him. I get beside myself just thinking how it is that a king would really love someone like me. So all can see, I've fallen head over heels in love with Jesus. I've fallen head over heels in love with him. For he has turned my life around. Once I was lost, but now I'm found. I've fallen head over heels in love with him. Fallen head over heels in love with Jesus. I've fallen head over heels in love with him. For he has turned my life around. Once I was lost, but now I'm found. I've fallen head over heels, head over heels, head over heels in love with him.
Well, that song almost didn't make it on our short list of favorites because Marita said, why are we putting that song on there? It's not a Christmas song. Well, if you go back to our first Christmas project, it's on our first Christmas project, and I'm not sure why it was on our first Christmas project, except we must have needed one more song.
That's right.
It felt really good.
So Head Over Heels was on our first Christmas project, and it ended up on our short list of favorites today. And I love this song. Yeah.